I'm Ann Butler Rice. I'm the Director of Education at the Wadsworth Athenaeum, and like you today, I'm at home. But I'm thinking about the collections of the Wadsworth, and in particular, I'm thinking about a painting by Georgia O'Keeffe called The Lawrence Tree that she made in 1929 when she went to visit her good friend D.H. Lawrence on his ranch in Taos, New Mexico. Georgia O'Keeffe painted things abstractly. She liked to paint things from nature like rocks and shells and bones and flowers. And like those other things, she painted this tree abstractly. So you look up through the trunk and the branches of this giant pine tree up into a beautiful starlit night sky. So I'm out here today in my place of inspiration and giving you a pine tree today.